Hey everyone, Tom Wanek here from MarketingBeyondAdvertising.com, and this is your Monday morning marketing quote. Now today's quote is all about marketing to women, and for that we turn to the soccer mom myth written by my good friend Michele Miller and her brilliant co-author Holly Buchanan. Now Michele and Holly say to throw the stereotypes out the window immediately. There really is no such thing as a soccer mom. Today's society is so different from the way it was 20 years ago. We're dealing with different mindsets, different roles, with elements like age and values that are widely varied. Now, Michele and Holly go on to say that women influence 80% of all purchases, yet 70% of women say that marketing really doesn't speak to them. Well, why? What's going on? Well, it's the fact that marketers like to lump women into these catch-all categories and use stereotypes like grand grannies and soccer moms. But women, like men, are individuals. They have different values. And yes, on one hand, you can have a mom driving a minivan to soccer practice, but there are moms that also drive their BMWs to soccer practice. They're liberal and they're CEOs of major corporations. So to speak to these catch-all categories is largely ineffective. If you want to be a better marketer to women, you really need to think about the individual consumer. What are the wants, needs, hopes, and desires of that consumer? And if you do that, you'll be a much better marketer. Again, I'm Tom Wanek from MarketingBeyondAdvertising.com. Have a great week.